and Lincoln Land had their 17-game win streak snapped in Game 1 against John Wood. Different story in Game 2. Bottom of the first inning, runner on third is Sadie Mosier, and she is going to send a rocket up the middle in the right center. And a Walschlager comes in to score. Loggers lead it 1-0. Top of the second, Haley Long in the circle getting a strikeout there to end the inning. Lincoln Land wakes up in Game number 2. They win it by a score of 11-3.